Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a mukbang. So I'm going to tell you guys what I have. So I have some waffles, some mac and cheese, and some fruit snacks. Okay. So, and I also have a drink. Two, but there's nothing in there. Just kidding, there is. So, let me drink some. Alright. Okay, let's get started. So, I don't know what I should eat first. How about let's eat a fruit snack? Or this. Let's stir it around. Good. Hold on, let me say my prayers. Thank you for this food. Amen. It's good. Look at that. It looks so delicious. Oh, it looks so good. Probably if I had cheese, like, it would be better. Sorry for my hair, guys. It's a little messy. Uh-oh. All right, let's put that there. It's gonna fall. So should we eat these or this? The waffle's still a little warm. This one is a little hot. This tastes a little nasty. This one, not the whole other waffles. This only, this waffle only. The waffle that I have in my mouth tastes a little nasty. Alright guys, I'm done with the waffles, but I don't know if I'm gonna eat these fruit snacks. I guess not, because it's enough for me. I think I grabbed too much waffles. I'm gonna clean up like where I was eating, and then I will end the video. So, you guys will see me clean. I'm gonna go put these back. I'll be right back.
10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And we can just leave this cup right here. So let's put this in the sink.
Let's just throw the crumbs away. All the crumbs are not going to come out.
Wipe
down where we were eating at. I'm gonna go get a napkin. So I don't know if we have any more napkins, so I'm gonna have to do this.
Let's throw this one away. Bye, guys.